Tiger Shroff and Disha Patani's latest release, Baaghi 2, has crossed the Rs 200 crore mark at the box office collection and received tremendous response from the critics. In fact, earlier producer Sajid Nadiadwala treated the audience with Baaghi 3 announcement before Baaghi 2 release. At an event in Mumbai, when Disha was asked about working with Tiger in Baaghi 3, she said,
"Producers would want to take us together, and if we find a correct script, I think then we would."
Disha also expressed that she don't want to typecast herself for doing action films only.
"We are very grateful and we are very, very happy. Jitna socha tha usse kahin zyada hume pyar mila aur logo ko kahani pasand aayi, logo ko film pasand aayi. So thank you so much. We are very, very grateful. And regarding my future films, aisa kuch socha nahi, aisa type ka film karungi. Not typecasting myself into something, but depends on the story again."
Apart from films, Tiger and Disha are rumoured to be dating each other in real life as they snapped together many times at different places. IANS report.